Nephilim, I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
Let's find out, shall we?
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrael, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It's down to us mortals, Tyrael. It is fortunate you gave up your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. The gate had been... It was an honor.
Your fear, Nephilim.
you have ever loved shall die along with you, Nephilim.
I would not be so certain. True evil never really dies, does it?
Time will
in the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. A new day breaks for both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. My brethren, I will take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glory.